some pretty sir. I am studying in St. Denis Higher Primary School, Sira. So today I am always having free time. So using this free time, today I am going to show you one easy science experiment. The science experiment name is jet bottle experiment. So to do your jet bottle experiment, you will need the name as a source. You will need a bottle, a cap filled with nothing. The bottle is filled with nothing. Perfume, this weird looking container is there as perfume in it. Safety matches, see the safety matches, and a safety goggle. So today any kind of experiment you need to wear safety goggles and scissors. So what you need to do is to take your water bottle first, then I leave it and I will show it to you again, and take your cap and make a hole like this. Make sure that this matchstick can go inside of it. Okay, see a hole. And what you need to do is to close this. Okay, and spray perfume to this. Okay, a lot of perfume. So let's try it again. That's it. You need to spray a lot of perfume to it. So that will draw the scent. So that was the experiment. So let's do it again. For now, I am doing it like this. Okay, no, I don't. See? So yeah, for every step there is success. So what you need to do is to spray a lot of perfume to it, so that's why it turns. So this is also Newton's third law of motion. For every action there would be equal and opposite reaction. See? So that was the crazy experiment we have made for today. So this video is done by only under health supervision. So see here, the bottle is fully damaged. So that was the jet bottle we have made for today. So make sure to like, share and subscribe. Subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. Bye.